We gotta get more of those fucking things. Those. That. Ooh, that's a lot. And we actually have enough for the only two that I really use. I don't even use incinerate anymore. I gotta actually test that out. I wanna see how powerful that is. First, what buttons are they? It's like F. 3 and 4. I guess we'll try it. I'm not gonna remember that F3 and F4. Let's see, what can we get here? I just saw like the timer is like a lot quicker. I'm not sure, I'm just not gonna go bother. Let's see. I fucked up. Fuck. I think it took both of them out. Oh, whoa, whoa. Shit, how do you... I'm trying to... quickly... Fuck you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh,
yes.
Damn it.
Congratulations! You've won a battle of wits with a home appliance!
What? Alright, I don't understand what that one's about. Eat shit. Ironically, we're in the bathroom too. At least I got both those shots back too. Oh, yeah! Thank you! Did not need to waste any more shit. Do we need anything? I mean, we can get things. We have money. Shit, that's a lot. We don't really need... I don't know. We'll just follow this arrow for now, because I don't want to like waste too much time on this.
Don't you dare touch that signal relay, Delta. Its value is 10 times your own. I'm very disappointed in you, Delta. Destruction of a Fontaine asset is punishable by summary dismissal. Shall I simplify that for you? Fired! Fired! Fired!
Alright, I didn't know I was ever hired. Oh. Oh shit. Yo, I like this fucking power. Eat dick. Do I just survive this? I guess I'm full on that. Finally got another one of those. I'm just running. I don't know what the fuck that was all about. Hi, bitch. Fuck you. Kind of makes me wonder what the fire does. I guess we'll find out now. Hard to tell. Oh. Hey, calm down here. It's all things. There we go. See? That wasn't so bad. Go to sleep. You'll be alright. I'm surprised I don't get hurt from the electricity shit. Oh. We literally just started running. I have no idea where we are. Do I get a prize out of that? Do I even have that out? No. I don't even have that equipped. You know, there's a lot of grenades. Oh! What's going on? Did I just do that with my electricity power?
Adam Delta,
One little jab in the arm, and even a hopeless underperformer can be employee of the month. Well, you should know. Look around.
Really deserves
it. Is any of this familiar? The Rapture Consumer is in debt to you, my boy. We ironed kink after kink out of our domestic plasmid line on you right here. Well, let's see if you're staying competitive.
In your auditions.
Step on up and take the spotlight.
I'm about to shoot shit, aren't I? What does that say? Welcome back, Delta.
Ladies and gentlemen, Fontaine Futuristics invites you to shed your skepticism, evolve your expectations, and dissolve your doubt as we unveil the revolutionary power of our home defense plasmid series. May I have a volunteer from the audience?
This guy's like the other creepy one, the first one. He was like wearing a bunny mask, maybe doing this fucking shit.
How about
see somebody moving.
No, he's positively rigid.
Yo, right there.
Yuma, at the back. Oh, come on down. Let's give it a hand, folks.
She's down. I'm down.
Only a single volunteer. Oh, come now, gentlemen. She'll be awfully
she
nervous
died?
Up here all alone.
She did die.
Come on down.
Wait, did my... Hold up. Where's... I have a bad feeling about this, actually. Did I just kill something? Oh, there's more than two. I'm not even shooting the right thing. I don't even remember killing that last guy. Better get some recoverment from that.
Oh dear, Subject Delta. It looks like you've upstaged a fellow demonstrator, and he's here to steal the show. What will Delta do now, folks?
I gotta fucking do it. Fucking kick his ass like I did with the rest of your fucking people. Free on, bitch. Alpha Delta fight right here. Yeah, you're like fuck him. See the pros in there. Yo, when you're this thing's beast again. Alright, he passed out. He fell asleep.
Still a winner, Delta. The tour was never the same without you. And to think you were so spliced you couldn't stand when we stuffed you into that getup. The Fontaine family retirement plan suits you to a T, my boy.
Finally, something I can pick up. I want to see what's over this way. Was there really a point in me doing that? Like, was I stuck here? Just have some scotch, some ammo. Oh yeah, I gotta destroy those. How many are there, though? Is it gonna be like basic three? Kind of shit. No, they're not. Okay. Where the fuck now? I don't want to do that. Wait, was I here before? Yes, I was. Do I know the password? No, I do not. Fuck. I don't understand what these are. Electro bolt demonstration drops. That was literally Okay. That was pointless as hell. I wanna like... Haggis. Jesus Christ, dude! That one would... What the fuck?
I designed that device, Delta. You fumble at it like an amorous baboon!
Alright, I'm a baboon. There's so much shooting going on around here. I think she got Bible. At least she's trying to speak off. That's us. Yep. I don't know what to say. I'm just kinda like shooting at this point. Where I think that's everybody. Hello?
The Tyrant looks upon the world, saying, all of this is mine, and by force or guile, he makes it so.
We don't have a whole lot of this stuff.
The whole of creation is held in the relative.
Wrong button. I don't know what I want to press.
He alone is fit way to measure and to count.
Somebody's talking. I missed half of it already. Or no, I just missed the whole thing. That's fine. Hello. Got him out! What do we got in here? Got some spears. Yeah. Spears. That archery aren't as good as I thought they were. Oh, there he goes.
This calls everything into question. Even as I recall this, I can scarcely believe. Psychiatry has been my continual study to chart consciousness in all its strata. But intelligence does not require introspection. The son of Ryan was more effective than all his self-aware rivals. He lived without questions. I could end the self and save the world.
Yeah, I don't know about that, lady. Do not know about that. How the fuck we get out of here? Stocking up pretty well, but like, oh, hello. Punch ups, cigarettes. Master the melee. Get rid of that one then. Did that just make it stronger or what? Oh! Uh oh. I'm guessing that's my escape. Horseshit! Horseshit! That's what he said, horseshit. I don't know where everybody's coming from. I just not those vitamins. Bam! Boom. Ooh. You must have got slammed. Probably got a fucking big sister. What the hell was that? Heat seeking rocket. good times. Good times. Shit. Alright. No. No. Damn! I'll take these, I'll save them up. Where the fuck are we? We're here again. I don't know where to go. This is legit fucking going in circles. I don't think I went this way. I'm not gonna turn around.
Fucking told you to
Yo. It's easy with a lamp. There could be kids watching this, you know. Oh, language. Jeez. Shut the fuck up. What is this? Is that ammo? No. Oh, that's a shell ammo. Bro. Wait, so I have to... Can I go back?
Please see password to enter.
No.
When you're down in the mouth and life's a pain, where the man says heavy rain. Access denied.
Alright. That was a dick move. It's kind of funny. Ish.
I wonder if they missed their mommy.
Where do I go now? Jesus Christ. This shit shreds them up. But why does mine look different than the Big Daddy's now, though? Like, they're more fucking powerful. Wait, I didn't even go that way. Oh, shit. I don't have a choice on this one. No. Oh, he's up there. Why did I think... I thought that was it. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna take it. How the fuck am I supposed to get up there now? I'll just fucking go. Whoa! Don't tell me you're here. Yo, you're weak as fuck. Like, I've been noticing that it gets easier every time to kill him. I thought he was a hard one. He got speed, that's all. But other than that, he ain't got shit. Fuck you. Oh, there's four of them. Fuck, dude. He looks like he just got, like, scared shitless. And he's about to poop himself. Ammo. A lot of alcohol. There's more alcohol in this fucking place than water, like. Bruh. What are we?
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
I don't know why I just thought that. Fuck you. I'll take that. And those. Not that I used my grenades. Take my spear back. Okay. Whatever, I'm not presuming. Holy shit. Do I have to hack that? Or is this like a timed thing? It's a timed thing. Christ. That.
Well, that little infraction just earned you another slap on the nose, boy!
I don't know if I just... destroy this or hack it. I probably didn't even have to do that, actually, now that I think about it. I don't know what to do. want that back. I didn't need that. Where the fuck am I?
Anyone in the plasmid business ultimately requires the use of human test subjects. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound. The volunteers were scarce, even as the economy buckled. A man named Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply. He rented them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked.
Am I safe on this? I wasn't sure if I was gonna be safe on this. Alright, I guess there's just no actually turning that off or whatever. Fuck! Why can't I? I can't actually shut the break that one. There we go. It took me a second. That's still on. Yeah, it's not blinking. Fire. Ding dong! Wait, your health was... I thought he was alive for a second. Whoa! Is this where... Ooh, hello. Oh, it's all like ones and fucking twos. Bullshit. Oh well. Made me feel good about myself for a little bit. Unstable teleport plasmid. I don't fucking want that! If it's something like the first one, I don't want to touch that. I'm gonna touch it though, because I'm gonna get interested. Gonna be tripping balls now. What? So. I just gotta click it. That's not just gonna stay in here, right? Good. Is that like a follow the leader thing? I don't know if it's like still in this building. I thought that was something else. Like in the first one, there's some... Actually, it was part of the main mission. You're basically... You couldn't choose your plasmids and it kept changing on you. Oh shit. I might as well, like, turn it. Use this one up. I don't know where the fuck that would have went. I mean, I guess I'm not too worried about it. It just would have been nice to know what the fuck that was about. Wait, that didn't go back in here, did it? I'm sorry, I'm running around in circles here. I'm just like... I want it to fucking turn around. Ooh. Go away. I swear God, that better have been worth it. Four solid slugs. For expensive as they are, I'll take it. Trap spears, I don't even fucking use. I mean, oh, there it is. Hello, pretty.
Every little nuke's got it for the crown. Gotta watch your back. Who can afford to sleep?
I want to just like jump on somebody. They're really there. You know, for a big daddy that jumps that distance, you would think, something would break.
Agnes Day. Oh.
expect. Fuck. Alright. Whatever.
Ridiculous.
Oh. Reach. This thing's like going everywhere though. I don't want to fucking go everywhere for this.
I hear a creep for Eleanor and your family.
Fuck you. I'm not going after this thing. If it's making me just chase this all over the fucking map, I'm not gonna bother. Although it's right here. Alright. Slam. Oh, we got it.
Ah! What are you?
Help me. 5254. Shit. 5254. 5254. I need to snap. 5254. Save it. I don't know if I missed something else. Watch your dollars, you'll go even further than thing. Expert 2. Alright, that was. I guess. That was weird. Fuck am I?
Has no family.
I got a code, I don't know.
No country.
That does too.
Only slaves chained in his way.
5-4.
To his fellows, he asked.
I did see a door that had a code on it. Somewhere.
Those who love him are his subjects.
Shit, I don't remember where the fuck that door was.
Tyrant accepts only worship or
fear. I'm gonna fuck.
Hello again.
Hold on, thought. Launch your damage. Immunity. That's just fucking stupid. We'll go. Shit. We pretty much have damage all the way up, then. That's just for like, so we don't get hurt. No.
Must assume by now that you're willing to help end my life. In exchange, I have prepared a friendly security escort for you. Now, there's a switch in here which will allow you access to the real laboratories where what's left of me awaits you. Please, use it.
Oh. About to like rock shit here at this gun. I remember seeing a door with. I remember seeing a door with a code, but I do not remember where it was. I can only hope that I'm running past it at some point then. So I'm not gonna search for this shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Hell yeah. Eat shit. Oh, I can't click. Aww. What do you think you're gonna do? You think that's gonna do shit? Nope. Yeah, right. Popped up at the wrong moment. I thought he was out for a second. Yo, you're supposed to be frozen there. Fuck you. God damn it. Get the fuck out of here. I don't know if they're gonna keep coming. I don't know. Shit just hit the fan, kinda. Quick there. Oh! Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. Please have something useful, nothing, helping for health. I really don't want to hack this. Oh, thank God. I feel like you guys can tell I'm getting nervous at this point. What does it say? You have to, like, be against that. See, I'm hot in my room again. I'm starting to sweat. I'll end the episode soon. There's something back here. No. I thought I saw something.
From my time doing business with the owners, that oxyfill station out there is just a front for a kind of hidden passage leading down below. If Lamb's hiding Eleanor from you, that's where she'll be.
So, are we close to the end or not? Oh. Look at this shit. Oh, what the fuck? What is that? Shit's gonna fucking explode on me. Ew, I just fucking healed. I didn't want to heal. I only think I needed to. Can we have power, please?
I'm afraid the lights in here sting my eyes terribly now. Until you arrive to deal with me, they will remain off. Please, locate the breakers and flip them. And then return here to restore power.
Jesus Christ. Well, I mean, I guess this is a good spot to end it then. Leave a like and comment if you guys enjoyed. Hit subscribe if you haven't already. Share my videos around. Do whatever the fuck you want. I don't care. I'm done, and I will see you guys in the next one.